Senators have had to sort through a blizzard of dubious accusations against Brett Kavanaugh. First among them is one made by Julie Swetnick, who's being represented by a creepy porn lawyer who's running for president. She swore in a statement that she knew Kavanaugh was a gang rapist. Well, no evidence has been produced, and it seems pretty clear it's a fantasy at this point. Senator Bill Cassidy of Louisiana says that if it turns out that Swetnick lied, she ought to face criminal investigation at the least. He joins us tonight. Senator, thank you very much for coming on. What would it mean legally if Julie Swetnick lied in that statement that she gave?
She when you give that statement under oath, under penalty of felony, it is a felony. Now, you may not go and do hard time, but you certainly should be severely fined, and it should be recognized as such. We continue to tell the American people these statements are made under penalty of felony, and therefore you can have faith in them. When someone makes a mockery of it, then they should be penalized and punished, because what really is at stake is the faith of the American people in the process.
I've never seen, I can't think of a false accuser ever being punished. I mean, the woman who accused the Duke rape, lacrosse players of rape, only went back to prison when she murdered someone. The same with the UVA fraternity false accusations. Have you ever seen anybody punished for making a false rape accusation?
Absolutely, for making a false statement to the FBI. People have gone to prison for that. And so this was to be the equivalent of an FBI interview. And that's why I go there. We've had high-ranking administration officials who've lost their jobs because of it. In my state, a fellow went to prison over something where the FBI agent remembered a statement, did not have a recording, just remembered it. That's the kind of scrutiny and threshold that typically is required. I think it should have the same scrutiny and threshold now.
Well, I think it should, too. Are you all going to follow up on this?
So this is going to be up to the Judiciary Committee. Grassley has suggested that he might make a referral. It'll be up to Chairman Grassley. But the way I look at it, we continue to say to the American people, the statements that Brett Kavanaugh had not participated in anything that he was alleged to have done were made under penalty of felony. We should show why that is important. And by the way, everybody else under penalty of felony said Kavanaugh had not done it, and that includes the people who subsequently spoke to the FBI. Let's just show the American people that means something.
I think that's a really fair point. Senator, thank you very much for talking to us tonight.
Thank you, Tucker.